He knows if he's turned like this, you know, I might start getting other reversals. So where this comes in handy is when he tries to square into me, right? To beat the belly button. Get my belly heave up, and he goes to square into me, right? Exactly. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pull him into me. Okay? Now, I already got my collar grip there. Okay? Where? Already got my collar grip here. Okay? This is what I wanted, right? From here, I come around. I'm not going to be nice. I mean, I'm going to be nice to Edward right now, but... But like in a real situation, I'm going to take his elbow and I'm going to drag it across his face. Put my head on the mat and choke him, okay? I want to try to turn his chin when I do that, okay? So, one more time with the belly up. That's really what the one I wanted to show you. The butterfly was kind of a sidebar. And even then, I'm getting most guys standing on that one anyway. So whether he's low, if I can't reach his collar, sometimes I'll push back and I'll reach up and get like his elbow, and then I can get his collar because I've got him pressed down a little bit, and I can go back. Okay, just want me to stay tight here. He wants to square in because he wants to. Exactly. Okay, so for him to do that, it's easy for me now. Just load him up over me. Typical way you'll see this from belly heave is with the double sleeve control. And that's fine too if you want to do double sleeve belly heave. But from here now I'm just kind of in a normal mount. And now I've got to work the feet. I like to